elevator in service. Commence transfer of cargo onto loading bay to proceed.
Right then. A few boxes ought to do the trick. Now, let's see.
Ha ha ha!
in that was.
Thank you.
Better for a wee lie down. So then, onwards and upwards? For crying out loud! What is it this time?
You'll require the password to proceed.
Huh?
You again!
Now, now, no need for violence. I come in peace, and to abet your escape as well.
Huh. Like hell you do!
Really, it's true. You're far more resilient than anticipated. And I concluded that, rather than allow you to run amok any longer, I ought to help you see yourselves out peacefully. The password is comprised of 4 2-digit numbers. I wrote them down in this very room, but where? Well then, No time to waste. Forgetful of me. This area is off limits to any unauthorized personnel. It's where I've been keeping a rather unruly thing.
Go on! see what I can do. Stop it!
I'll cut tooth and claw for you!
Round of applause!
up, will you? You got this!
It's your turn. Leave it to me.
Wasn't he built for this kind of thing?
Excellent work dispatching that scene. Thanks to you, the manor is a little more neat and tidy. All well-earned praise aside, since that nettlesome test subject is finally out of my hair, I have no further reason to remain here. It's been nothing if not entertaining. Until we meet again. Exterminators.
That smug asshole. Next time I see him, I'm ramming my fist right through his face. Agreed?
Agreed.
We best get going. The terminal's waiting.
Well, well. Look who the cat dragged in. Hey there.
So, find that terminal?
Let's just say we got a little sidetracked.
Well, we can but try again. No sense stewing on past mistakes.
Right.
Pardon me? The core's a bit grim, no?
Doesn't matter. Who are you?
Vincent Valentine. Security. Why are you here? Be brief.
Your terminal.
Keycard. The authorization, at least.
Oh, great.
Though you're clearly not Murasaki. Explain yourself.
It's a bit of a long story, and we'd love to tell you all about it, but there's something we really need to look up first. Can't go letting a foe win the information war, eh?
Your foe? And who might that be?
A man who many people, myself included, once called a hero. Sephiroth. He's insane, and he's after something so powerful, he could destroy the planet unless we stop him.
I see. Then I've one more sin to atone for.
The room is unlocked. Use it as you see fit, Mr. Murasaki.
Don't mind if we do, I guess.